Yes, I live. Kanai was the best of us. He could have been the next immortal king. None have come close to bringing the tribes together since Juarez. But Kanai could have been the one to change that with his indomitable spirit. Though as strong as the warriors, his true strength lay in his compassion.
My hatred is too low.
You won't survive that!
Toss the thing.
Sweet revenge.
Not ready yet. Not enough hatred.
Your fear betrays you.
Need more time.
Waiting. Your fear betrays you.
Used by my Haradrim brothers in many of their most complex rituals. When its potential became clear, they began to fear its power. The fools. They hid it away, even from me, and created a less powerful implement, the Haradrim Cube, which they used for many years.
Have you spoken to Auric?
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose you start with hello.
Embrace your power, and you will survive.
Our opponents may be strong, but I will not stand down.
My hatred is too low.
Thank you.
still waiting.
Is too low. I must wait longer.
I'm injured.
I must wait longer.
Hey!
not ready yet. Darkness awaits you. Monstrous creature.
Come on.
returning to town.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Loran, I haven't heard from the Herondrim we sent to the Skovos Isle.
Impressive.
The light grows stronger within you.